The bold and the beautiful. You slept with my brother? Truth shocks Liam to the core. Confronted by her husband about why she would need a paternity test, Steffy gets up and heads inside muttering she needs water. Liam follows her. Again, he wants to know why a paternity test would be necessary. Steffy tries to tell him that it was just a standard test that her doctor ran. But Liam isn't buying it. They only run a paternity test if there is a question about who the father is, Liam states, realizing that his wife must have slept with someone else. Steffy wants to just forget it. Was it that night? Liam asks his wife. The night he told her about kissing Sally and Steffy ran off? The guest house. Liam demands to know what happened. Steffy begs Liam not to make her relive it. It's true, Liam states shocked. We renewed our vows that night. And you were so hesitant. Liam thought it was because of what he did. Steffy says that it was Liam that wanted to forget about everything before their vows. Move on, start over. Angry and betrayed, Liam wonders how he can forget what he never knew. What did she do? Liam demands. Liam says it doesn't make sense. She was so upset about him kissing Sally and then she sleeps with someone? Liam asks her to explain it to him. Who did she invite over to the guest house? He just showed up, Steffy defends. It was innocent at first, Steffy doesn't know when it turned. She was in so much pain. He has a name, Liam says, you can use it. Wyatt. You slept with my brother, Liam accuses. No, says Steffy, not your brother. Steffy lost her mind. Steffy tells him it doesn't matter who it was. Liam disagrees. She says she tried to tell him, but Carter turned up to renew their vows. She has hated herself until today, when she found out she was having his baby. That they can have the life they both imagined. Who was it? Liam demands. It doesn't matter, Steffy says. Liam becomes angrier as he demands to know who it was. Liam pushes so hard that Steffy blurts out that it was Bill. It was your father, Steffy says, terrified and in tears. Liam jolts like he has been physically hit. The Bold and the Beautiful airs weekdays on CBS. For more spoilers, recaps, and history, click subscribe, or visit www.soapoperastory.com.